This is the Mighty Movers test for ES4. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Miham. I'm from Vietnam. I'm 9 years old.
Great. In this part, we've got two pictures. In these pictures, there are four differences. Can you tell me those four differences, please?
Yes. In picture one, the man is listen to music, and in picture two, the man is read a book. In picture one, the cat is black. In picture two, the cat is brown. In picture one, the man in the poster is playing football, and in picture two, the man in the poster is playing tennis. In picture one, the man is wearing the red t-shirt. In the picture two, the man is wearing the blue t-shirt.
Thank you. In this part, we've got four pictures, and this is Zoe. These four pictures tell us a story. Can you tell me that story, please?
Yes. In picture one, Zoe is buying her hat. She is very happy. In picture two, Zoe is sitting on the bed. She is tired. In picture three, Zoe is sleeping and the bird is sitting on her hat, is eating. In picture four, Zoo is waking up. She is very angry because the bird is eating her food.
Awesome. In these four pictures, I've got one which is different. Can you tell me which is the odd one out in each line?
In line one, the bedroom is odd one out because the toothpaste, the clothes, and the bathroom is in bathroom, and the bedroom is odd one out. In picture two, the shop is odd one out because the line, the dog, and the bear can't scream, and the shark can't scream. In picture, in line three, the man in picture three is open house because in picture one, picture two, and picture four, the man is screwed. Is
good. Yeah, good.
In line four, the sun is as one house because milk, orange, and orange juice are drink, and sun is the
food. Really good, thank you. Han, where do you live?
I live in house.
In a house?
Yes.
Good. And is it a big house or a small house?
It's a big house.
How many rooms does it have?
It has 6 rooms. There are kitchen, living room, dining room, bed, and 3 bedroom.
Cool. Does it have any bathrooms?
Yes.
Okay. And how many floors does it have? Which floor is your bedroom on?
It's floor two.
Okay. And who do you live with in your house?
I live with my grandparents and my parents.
Okay. Do you have any brothers or sisters?
No.
Okay. Do you like your house?
Yes, I like.
Alright, can you tell me what is in the living room?
In the
Awesome. Thank you so much.